Today I am going to make egg shaped candle. So let's see.
Well, so first I take two eggshell, empty eggshell, and some candles, coloring candles, and I'm cut these candles like this, and two rope. Then I place these candles on the gas. This is the melted candles. Then fill the eggshell with melted candles. Like this.